All right, this is Timeless V, and today we are playing No Place Like Home. I'm getting a sip of water. It looks like the llama hut is now complete. I'm not sure exactly what the llamas do. Thank you. Right, I think I've planted every spot. Here's some more dirt. Everything is planted. Stop. This kind of flows sometimes, this game. Yeah, I'll make a 10 count of these. That's 10. right. These I'm gonna go ahead and put in the box. So I'm ready to change them over. I may sit the chicken coop out, the second chicken coop out. And this here trophy. And I'm gonna take this because there was a spot somewhere that I needed it, but I can't remember where now. This thing is quite large. And it looks like it's facing the other way. All the boxes in the way. I know you want a robot hutch. I needed this box. Sure what these do. Can I help you with anything else? And you see my grandpa. So what's your job? Why didn't you come to the station? What are you standing here? Why are you standing here next to this strange door? This strange gate to the underground shop. Do you have any for sale? What is this? You know, I need to get that. I got that. Need milk to get that. Truffles. And that's too far down the line to say. All right. So I don't know where this box, I needed it, but I know I needed it somewhere. Oh, right here. Japanese decoratory pot. And a recipe for French fries and ketchup. Need to make more of that right now. I do need these batteries though. Sure, what these things do. It says llama. I'm a drama. All right. Can no longer go down that way right there to the other place. Let me get some more water and then we'll look underground. Thank you. You have to buy rubber upgrade. Okay. And that's a purple real bed head. Take stuff I don't have to upgrade the drill bits, because I don't have a cow. I don't have forget what the other ones was, but I don't have it at this moment. Let's see what Rudy had. This Mark. Hello, Ed Elder Moore. What can this old man do for you today? Can you give me any tips on how to handle all that trash? Rubber example. Cares for the upgrade for that. Strawberries for that. Tomatoes. Tomatoes. Sprinkler. Honey. Need honey for that. Pumpkins, I do have pumpkins. I don't have any apples as of yet. So, let's see. I know that's gonna be a headache over there. Might as well mess with it till they knock me out. Set them up in my deal, whatever they are. All right. My dog, I want some pumpkin. Let's see. And tomatoes, 6. All right, pumpkins. Let's do these here. That's all. That. Pumpkins are number 5 or number 5. and then gives me 10. Exit. Wait, I'm going to keep some of these eggs. See if I needed them for anything for upgrades. Anything else you get? All right, let's go over here and actually go die, I guess. About the size of it, but the area has to be cleaned up. Thank you. This used to go down underground. I guess they changed that. See where that has done anything. Anyway. Carrots in this rubble. So I'd imagine any seeds I get from over here will have carrot seeds in it. Thank you. sure what that is glowing over there. Gotta go lay down. No dog, you want a doghouse. You're gonna go ahead and get the upgrade for that. And there was something else that I had. What is it? Solar power station. Okay. That's the only upgrade I got. Was a little further out than I wanted it to be. All right, I got cans of dog food. They look crusty and old. Put them in here. That I'm gonna upgrade. They say slow and steady wins the race. So we're getting this thing cleared up. Slowly but surely. Is that for a thank you. That'll open me up to a new area. Trash sounds a lot like the robots when they move. When you're sucking the trash in sometimes. So it's kind of a jarring thing. I think they changed that sound on purpose like that. Let's see. Always forget you can't walk up those steps. You have to click. All right. Let's see if we got any new seeds. See, this I would have loved. Yeah, I got some eggplant. It's new. But I would have loved if this person would have made it where you can look in your inventory without having to need a box to do it. What is that? Hydraulic part. Who knows what that's for? Now we got our new thing here. It's probably placed. Though. I think it's something I probably placed down. I got the eggplants in. I think we did the eggs. No, we didn't. When they just want you to squirt them with water. Get some water if I can. Has this game changed from the beta version? I'm thinking I should have left that there part I found on me, because it could maybe trigger this box right here or something over there so that that door can open. Go over there and kill that robot, and then we're gonna go back and call it. Or either he gonna send me back and then call it. That's some dirty water. This is, I got a fox statue. New blueprint unlocked. Dedication fox statue can be placed as a decoration. Okay. And I unlocked also scrambled eggs with truffles. So at this point, I'm thinking I should be able to, with the things I have discovered thus far, be able to make a pig's hutch, or whatever you want to call it, pig house, and tame pigs at this point. Although I haven't really seen anything new but the eggplants. Oh, the pigs need honey. Now, I did see bugs flying around. I don't know if they're supposed to be bees or what the deal is with that. Does the game person who made this game may have changed the mechanic of how you get honey, I don't know. Underground open. Had time to look for that. So we passed our time. Then I allowed myself to spend on a particular video. But we did clear out this, well, here's one little bump right there that I gotta get. For the most part, we cleared out this part here. Let's see. Ready to move to the next area through that door over there. Next time we play. Oh, I got another chicken hat. Every chicken got their hat, though. And see these right here. I'm thinking they're probably bees, but I don't know how to get them. Probably have to have something to put them in, though. But that's for another time. Alright, this... Oh, the fox statue is in the other part of the inventory, so let me see. I don't see no fox statue. They said they gave me one. Unless they mean I could make one. Some of those eggplants. So I'll do that next time as well. Gonna save. At this point, we're gonna call it. We've got another area cleared. Upgraded our cooker. Pretty much, and I think that's pretty much it. Upgraded the cooker. Got a few more different types of seeds, and just waiting, prepared to go into the next area that is behind the door. We went underground for a little bit. Save again. Yes. went underground and cleaned up some of the underground. And that is pretty much it. But next time we will try to see what, if we can get what it is, you know, costs us to get pigs and to get the dirt for other things, get more upgrades, and just press on. But if you enjoyed No Place Like Home with me or any of the games that I've been playing, I ask that you just push the like button. And if you want to go on further adventures with me, knowing when I upload another video, then push the subscribe. I would love that. Subscribe, and we will have adventures together. See you next time. This is Timeless V. Yes. And I'm totally out. Bye-bye.